Please stop this! Both of you! Getting pretty heated.
Huh.
I'll be happy to give you a generous discount.
What will it be?
Is there anything else? What will it be? Of course. Please, come again.
A wise man knows when to beat a retreat.
Yeah! go!
Welcome. What do you need? Anything else? You got it! Anything else? Anything else? Later. What do you need? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? You got it! Anything else? Anything else? You got it! Anything else? You got it! I can strengthen anything. Anything else? What do you need? Thanks. Thanks. See you later.
Running amok over there! My sons! This way! If it weren't for you. Thanks for the help.
I hear Gensui saved a seat for you at his party. Seems he's celebrating burning down the British legation. I'd like to go and meet some nice girls, but, you know, harming innocent bystanders isn't any kind of success, no matter how pleased Gensui and the others might be. Do they really think that's the right way to forge a new nation? What do we even want Japan to be? That's not one of my strong suits. I've only ever done what I felt was right. Well, no point worrying about it now. I'd better find a way to cheer myself up. Guess I'm heading to the Pleasure District. Join us later, if the mood strikes you. I wonder if everyone else has arrived. Well, shall we head inside? If I can find a woman with a bit of spirit, I might even enjoy myself. No time to lose.
The British legation was burned down. They say the big wig fled with his tail between his legs.
Serves them right. Those filthy foreigners made all
I can't get the image of the wounded out of my head.
Ah! I hadn't expected to see you here. Thanks to you, I made the passage. Why, it was full of surprises. The government and education system are naturally quite different, but even their way of thinking is so unlike ours. I was talking about America in the other room just now, actually. I'm, not terribly experienced with this sort of place. I was told to come here to chat over some nibbles and drinks, and couldn't exactly refuse. I wasn't the one footing the bill, after all. Well, our journey at sea, for instance. Oh, you'll definitely want to hear that one. Maybe I shouldn't be saying this, but the Kaishukatsu, despite his big talk before setting off about being a Navy man, gets very, very seasick indeed. Oops, I'll just stay here.
Pay attention now. You'll miss the technique if you so much as blink.
Hey, tell this fellow how good I am. My secret techniques are quite something. Am I right? What do you mean? I'm as sober as a judge.
Do you two happen to know this man? Could you kindly stop him bothering me?
He's three sheets to the wind. Even the two of us might have a hard time with him.
Hang on, you've never witnessed my techniques, have you? Well, you're in for a treat! I can't keep on waiting!
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. See you around.
Not exactly the type of guy you normally see around here. I wonder who he was.
それでな。それから。驚きだよな。それな。だろ?ということらしい。それでな。
We've gone and started without you! With this, we take one step forward toward realizing Master Shoen's vision. Kanpai!
That place would have been a breeding ground for cholera. We were right to burn it to the ground.
Speaking of cholera, a firework display to honor all who have died is to be held by the Sumida River.
It's a shameless attempt to curry favor with the masses. But I'm all for fireworks. Blaze bright and vanish. Hell, that's how I want to go.
Listen up, men. It's time we began the next stage of the plan. The Red Demon is dead, and the British Legation in ashes. We have the momentum to finish off the Shogunate. We'll take control and defend our land from the West's control.
Hear, hear. And forge the world, Master Shoen, envision.
Then I have a proposition for the next step in ousting the Shogunate. Kill! Kaishu Katsu! Glad you're keeping up. With the Red Demon gone, he is at the heart of the Shogunate. And word is, he'll be attending the fireworks.
Katsu? I've heard he's just another aspiring windbag. Is killing him even worth the trouble?
It's the aspiring ones that you have to watch. Not that I need to rely on a drunkard for advice. Let's keep numbers low, to avoid drawing attention. Ready to head to the river and finish him? Great. We're counting on you. Sakamoto, you'll join us, won't you?
I guess. If it's what Master Shoin would have wanted.
I appreciate it. I'll go ahead and scope it out. Let us meet at the Azuma Bridge. Hey. You had no trouble getting here, I trust. Katsu is a very prominent figure. He's likely to be in one of the boats in the middle. Once the fireworks start, you'll need to find him without anyone seeing you. You could navigate the boat's roofs, or you could swim there. I'll leave it to you and Sakamoto to do the deed. I'll stay here and keep the Shogun's men away. So, are you all set to kill Katsu? The fireworks are about to begin. Hold on until then.
I'm ready for action.
Let's
Don't rush. Take your time. Sure thing. Thanks for your patronage.
This is rather sudden. Why don't we settle this with our fists? The two of you have fallen in with those thugs who want war with the Shogunate. Fighting is such a bore. Someone should collect all the army's gunpowder. Then we could really have a firework display.
The rebels went too far. But they're right to want war. The Shogun, they killed Master Shoin!
So you're going to overthrow the Shogun? Fine. Then what? Surely you don't think you can sink the Black Ship with that sword?
If you've got a better idea, I'm all ears. Well, got something?
I do, actually. I plan to build Japan a navy. With Black Ships of our own, foreigners will think twice before sailing into our waters. Am I wrong? As for the Shogunate, you're not wrong. It's a lame duck. Seen from the inside, that's clear as day. But have you considered it'd be quicker to fix it than to spend all your time overthrowing it? So how about it? Do you two want to help me out? Murder, arson. Is that what Shoin wanted?
Feeling beat?
Be careful, eh?
Welcome from both myself and the horses.
Who the hell?